Hey girls! If you're gonna need Peter Pan, it's Benji. But today's video is going to be my final update on my woman's ROGAINE. I'm really happy with my results. Again, woman's ROGAINE is the only FDA approved topical product with minoxidil in it that's been proven to regrow hair. In their study, 81% of women had really positive results, and I happen to be a part of the 81%, and I hope you are too. This is not a styling product, so you know, I just wanted to make that really clear. One of my biggest tips to you girls is make sure that when you apply it, you're applying it to your scalp so that you don't get a lot on your hair. In my previous videos, I was telling you girls that what I did was wear curly hair so that I didn't have to worry about my hair reverting when I apply the product. But I figured out a way to make sure that my hair didn't revert, because the curly hair, I mean, I love it, it's fun, but we all want a little sleek and shiny, a little dark and lovely every now and then. So what I would do is basically take an old stocking and cut the leg off, and that leg is basically gonna be my edge tamer, right? So I would take my woman's ROGAINE and apply it to a non-porous surface, because it is heat activated. So you wanna apply it directly in the cap that's provided. You guys can see it's kind of cloudy because I always put the products in here. So they want you to apply it to a non-porous surface. This way it isn't activated until you actually apply it to your scalp. So I would apply it to my scalp, and of course a little bit would get on the hair. You have to be very careful because you don't want to wet your hair, right? So once I would apply it to my scalp, basically if any of my hair got wet, I would just quickly tie it down so that it would dry flat. And that'll help prevent your hair from reverting to its natural curly, coily, kinky state. Ah! Like, why didn't I think of that before? So after my hair dries, like, I'll do my makeup, whatever. In this video, I already did my makeup. You know, I have to get cute for y'all. Usually I would like wash my face, brush my teeth. It's like a part of my, you know, the beginning phases when you wake up. And I would let it dry, and then I would do my makeup, hair, and then take off the stocking leg. And voila! Hair is like, it's not bone straight, but I'm over that whole like silky smooth. My hair has to look like, I don't even know what. I'm okay with a little bit of texture. That is who I am, that's what I am, and my hair is textured, so this is the straightest it's gonna get, okay? I don't apply heat like crazy when I do wear my hair straight, usually like twice a week, so that's why I've been using the little stocking trick, and that's old school. My mom put me onto that. I can't take credit for that, but I wanted to put you girls on just in case you didn't know. Oh my god, on Instagram, I'm just posting like hair. I'm just so happy with my hair. This year I wanted to focus on making sure that I make up like this, meaning I want naturally long lashes, I want to nourish my edges, my hair, my scalp, my skin. When it's all stripped away, I want to look in the mirror and be like, you take a look at yourself. You cute, you real cute. So that's what this year has been dedicated to, and I've been doing so much down to taking hair vitamins and eating better. I have been cheating a little lately, but we ain't gonna talk. Anything that you're adding into your routine, your system, your body has to get used to it, absorb the chemical, and actually do what it's supposed to do. So be realistic. Don't expect to see like crazy results month one. I really see results now. It's like I started in April. So honestly, ladies, it's not that bad. You can get like a 2-month supply for $44.99. Like, I promised that I would update you girls, and I've been commenting back on Instagram and Facebook and answering your questions. Yes, this product first, honey. I did my research before I started, so do your research too. Watch more videos, get more familiar with the product, but it works. I am a walk-in testimony, okay? Like, it doesn't get any better than this. I love you girls. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to probably come back in like 3 more months just to show you girls another update. I'm gonna continue to use it. Let me know if you have any questions, concerns. Let me know what your experience has been. Let other girls know what your experience has been with the product. Or if you're thinking about starting, comment below. At me on Instagram. And if you girls want to see my previous videos, I'm going to link them below. Am I missing anything else now? I don't think I'm missing anything else. I'm going to go walk Benjamin. And I hope you ladies enjoy this video. Bye! So long, farewell. To you, my friends, goodbye for now, until we meet again.